once. Guys, y'all be sneaking these in on me. My boy RWest915, 1400 to the page, 10 tonight. RWest, I love you, brother. I love you, Poppy Daddy, Mommy Daddy, Poppy Daddy, Daddy Daddy, Poppy Daddy, Poppy Daddy, Mommy Daddy, Senior. Hey, RWest, all jokes aside, I love you. Thank you for everything you do for your boy. I'm very thankful for you, bro. Thank you for the huge 10 gift of subs, baby. I appreciate that, man. Hey, look here. That rookie getting wild, bro.
I'd swear.
Ghost Explorer, please, tonight. We may get that out, Snipes. RWest, thank you again for the 10 gift of subs, Poppy. I appreciate you very much, man. What is that? And thank you again, RWest, for the big 10 gift of subs, brother. Welcome in, man. And Tim. Hey, Tim, you snuck that in on me, bro. I was getting me a ghost. Tim, thank you so much for the 5 generous gift of subs, Poppy. I appreciate you, Tim, for everything, bro. Thank you, brother, for the love, baby. Welcome in, guys. Everybody, welcome in. Get on one dispatch. Well, I can't in, bro.
Go ahead.
Is that the plate on? Are there? Will you run a plate, please?
No, that's not the plate.
Try that one.
Why is the plate not coming up? It's blue for me. Maybe it isn't.
Will you run 9 E-Echo V-Victor 251 S is in Sierra, Y is in Yankee. 9 EV 251 SY, please. But that's a weird truck color, right? What do you say, dispatch?
Are you on a traffic stop?
I'm going to get him stopped. He's on Route 13 on the bridge, all over the roadway. I'm about to throw up. Stand by final, please.
Copy that, sir. Stand by.
Give a dog a bone. He'll find his way home.
You're a poet. Didn't even know it.
Kilo 1 dispatch. Traffic stop.
Copy, sir. What's your postal?
Route 13, northbound, 3058, green and colored, forest green, Ford Raptor. You got a response on that plate?
Stand by, Kilo 1. I'm having a little trouble with my radio when I have my MDT up.
10-4, let me know if you need a rerun on it. Come on, brother. Be careful, man. I got a weird feeling.
22 Kilo 1, I'm in route with an off-road vehicle.
10-4. Hey, how are you, ma'am?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Hey, I'm doing...
need an additional Kilo 1?
We're good right now. Hey, ma'am?
What's whistling at me?
I don't know, I thought you were whistling at me, to be honest with you. Hey, let me run something by you here real quick, ma'am. Let me run something by you here. When you're on the roadway, pow, ping pong, line to line. Have you had anything to drink tonight, ma'am?
No.
Let me introduce myself. Captain Messer, LSPD, my partner. What do you say, ma'am?
Nemo.
Yeah, they used to call me that back in the day. It's been like forever since I've been in the water, so.
How about soft serve?
Go ahead.
That one's kind of stuck with me, so. But just call me Captain for now, okay?
Captain soft serve.
My partner directly across from you, Lieutenant Streets. Can you roll your window down for him, ma'am?
Hey, how are you?
Sure.
Soon.
Oh, you're the one whistling at me.
Yeah, he's...
One unpaid fine.
Ma'am, you got an ID on you.
Oh, yeah,
of
course I do.
Just T/show ID, please. Hey, we stopped you for the ping pong of the lanes. Have you anything to drink tonight?
No.
Okay, we may have to pull you out, Lily Tough Knuckles. Hey, Miss Tough Knuckles, listen, we may have to pull you out. Yes. May have to pull you out to get some field sobriety going, okay? Have you anything to drink?
I just arrived on scene with Kilo.
Don't get out and square up or anything. Every time I try to fight one of you guys, I ain't trying to fight. You know what I'm saying? Just make... What you got?
Always here for you, brother. Thank you, my brother.
Sorry for my attitude. Hey, reason we stopped you. You be one of always cooking the food up here, now, ain't you? At the Yellow Jack. Y'all give us food. Yeah, okay, I know who you got. You got insurance on this thing, Lily?
Yeah, I do. Hold on.
All right. Give it to my partner there, Steven. I said Steven.
All right.
Streets, confirm that.
You want to take your hand glasses off so I can blast
you? Yeah, give me 1 second, man. Give me 1 second, man.
32 to dispatch. 32, go ahead.
Is that a love? You know that, right?
Yeah, you go ahead.
71 is going to be an active 10-12, also active K-9.
I'll take your registration and insurance, ma'am.
Copy 232, show you and 271, active 10-12 with K-9. Time now is 1950.
Kilo 1 dispatch.
Kilo 1, go ahead.
What did Miss Tough Knuckles have anything crazy going on within the last, like, day? Active insurance.
It's expired as of
8/14. Not on the last day, but on 9/21, she was involved fleeing from a robbery.
Okay, 10-4. She got any citations within like the last month for no insurance or anything? Her insurance is expired. I did call him Steve. Chat, her insurance is expired on the vehicle.
Negative, sir, the fine that she has right now is for the fleeing from that robbery.
Is it, how bad is it expired by a month?
Yeah, 8, 14, yeah.
I may give her a break, Chat. They always be giving us food out and stuff down there. Should we cut her some paperwork at least? I'm not towing it. What are you going to do? You want to cut her some paperwork or just, she's being cool, you know?
Yeah, but what if she wrecks into somebody, you know what I'm saying? No insurance.
So you want to give her a ticket, what? Brother?
I want to tow it. No soft ice cream here, you know what I'm saying?
Brother, come on. She's being cool, you know? She's being cool, you know what I'm saying?
You want me to tell you a story?
Yeah, tell me a story.
Okay. Mom, her name's Jan. And a dad, his name's Thomas. They have a little kid in the back. His name is David. They're driving down the road one day. Guess what happens?
Boom!
Car crashes into him, no insurance. Flees a traffic stop. Now Dan and Jan ain't got no daggone car. And David's laid up, busted kneecap. Guess who's paying for it out of pocket? Them.
272, go ahead.
Is that what you want?
You want
Dan and David to get all busted up because Lily doesn't have active insurance? Come on, Captain.
I got a couple individuals outside of
I mean, call for it, brother.
Three possible robbery. I'm gonna be.
And you explain that to her. You gotta go say the same story to her.
I will. Let me get to her.
Make her feel the way I feel.
I will. There at Pacific. Yeah.
I won't go and tell her.
He's definitely doing it right now.
I won't go and tell her. She's part of the Green Gang, and the Green Gang's always cool with cops, man. But Streets just want to be Streets just want to be a turd today, Chaz. This is the way we're starting out. What postal? 3058, chat.
Elo 1 dispatch.
Go ahead.
He's going to start all kinds of stuff.
Next available.
Oh, my gosh. He's going to start all kinds of stuff.
Sure, how long will hold?
A day.
Gosh, bro.
Copy that.
What is wrong with him?
276 dispatch.
Ford. Green. Chad, you can't call me soft serve.
Ice cream.
Pick up.
Oh, my God. Brother,
don't. 1041-1853. Welcome aboard.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah, brother. Yeah, brother. Yeah.
Do you not? You told me.
I said I thought we were going to be serving up more soft serve ice cream.
76-272 direct.
I'm going to try not to be mean, brother.
Okay. That's fair.
That's very childish of you. Very childish.
I'm just going to go finish this back here.
What a turn, bro. Y'all, don't laugh, chat!
272, is there any available heat unit?
All right, brother, I got the clipboard. Tell her the same story. Same story you told me, bro. Good.
Hello.
That's in route, sir.
Thank you.
Step out of the truck for us.
Hey, Lily, can I tell you something real quick?
I just want to tell you a story.
272.
Why? I'll stay in my car for the story.
Hey, Lily, can I tell you something real quick?
I got sure.
Everything that's coming was by him. So go ahead.
Okay.
Stop. Send me another unit.
Ma'am, you're not being arrested, but I do want to tell you a story. If you could step out.
Are you able to?
Can you just listen to a story, ma'am?
Thank you, Lily. Lily, you want me to tell you a story?
Sure, tell me a story.
Okay, it's a story about David and Jan and their little son, Daniel. Okay?
214, dispatch.
Okay.
What?
252, show you en route. 214, go ahead.
One day, David and Jan, they're driving down the road.
Yeah.
214, go ahead.
All of a sudden, bam!
Yes, sir, I'm going to be 10-8.
You know what that was?
What was it?
It was an uninsured driver. An uninsured driver hit them. And now guess what? The car's totaled, and little Dan's in the hospital with a busted knee. Guess who's paying for it? David and Jan, out of pocket because the driver had no insurance. Guess what you have? No insurance. It's invalid.
Insurance.
It's invalid as of 8:14.
She didn't even know.
Oh, I didn't know that.
She didn't even know.
I just got the insurance.
You're
out,
awful, bro. Disc, Lily. You're out here gonna kill somebody.
22 kilo one.
Driving all over recklessly.
Good.
I wasn't
no
speeding.
Insurance. Blatant disregard.
I wasn't
just
speeding.
Let me know, and I'll notify him to call.
I was not speeding.
We're ready
I was
to go.
Going the speed limit.
Copy. I'll let him
I was going the speed
up.
Limit. I wasn't speeding, and the only reason why I went out of this, out of the lane is because that van was going under the speed limit, which is also very unsafe.
Hey, Lily, let me stop you there.
Yes.
Let me stop you there real quick.
Okay.
So, what we've done here is we're going to cut you a huge break. I've actually talked my partner into this break we're going to give you, okay? So, right now, you're getting charged with no proof insurance. $300. Okay. $300. Yeah. Cutting you a huge break. And then, you work at the Yellow Jack, huh?
My code 5 is escalating into a 10.
Yes.
Okay. There's the Yellow Jack there. You can just go ahead and kick the feet up there, and then we're going to get your truck on a rollback. And then, we're going to put no hold on it for you. Like, I mean, it's...
We're at 7292.
We're going to put no hold on it for you, okay?
100 in effect at 1957. Are you guys going northbound on Route 13?
We're going southbound. Actually,
what do we do now?
You turn and go northbound Route 13 now.
Hey, they're coming northbound.
I got spikes right here at 7296 if you want them.
Hey, keep her there. Keep
hey,
her there.
Sir, do it.
Keep her where?
Hey, you coming past the old dispatcher station?
Yeah. White 2-door Mustang. He's already up there.
Hey, Tony, you dropped that way too early, brother.
We got spikes here. We got spikes here at 3058. White 2-door Mustang, chat.
Spike it.
Stay right there. Hey, no, be careful on top of that truck. We got a reckless driver coming through here.
Oh, gosh.
Copy 272. Show you northbound at 7360, oh, no. Passing Route 15 exit.
Where y'all at now?
We're coming up on the bridge. See Charlie marker.
Here he comes. Duck down.
As well right
here. Here we go. Watch this. Watch this guy get slayed.
Kilo 1, they're coming.
Oh. Hey, chill, we got spikes. He outsmarted everybody, bro. Disregard dispatch, he kind of, that was pretty dope. Hey, go and get Sadar up here. Hey, listen, we're not going to put a hold on your truck. We're just going to let that thing go, okay? Hey, listen, I just want to let you know, don't be coming down here and game banging or anything crazy on me. It was Streets' idea, okay? I mean, being serious with you, you know what I'm saying?
We're still continuing north Route 13.
You can sit on top of the truck while he tows it. We don't even care, to be honest with you.
Okay. Can you tow it to Yellow Jack then?
Yes, I'm going to have him see if he'll tow it to Yellow Jack for you. Hey, sir? He's smoking a cigarette. Sir?
Yes, sir?
Can you tow it to Yellow Jack? They'll pay you cash.
Flipping a U-turn. I'll tow it.
Thank you. Tow it to Yellow Jack. They'll pay you cash. It's going up there and get it, brother. Was he smoking a cigarette? My man was smoking a cigarette with both. Hey, chat, my man was smoking a cigarette with both windows up. Where you at?
This turd is pulling on me. He's passing U-Tool. I'm a good about 70 car lengths behind him.
We got spikes.
Spikes are down. All left lane.
There's all no right way he escapes these ones.
Charlie 33, if you're able to lay spikes down, be with Kilo 1 and lay down spikes in the eastbound lane so that way he can't get around again.
Passing David.
Here we go.
Up on the spikes. Spike successful, right lane.
You're welcome, boys.
Spikes are clear. Spikes successful.
He's out on foot. 70. 1070 at the prison. Get one of them dogs out here.
Oh, sorry. Actual canine, I'm sorry.
Copy that. 1070 at Postal 4000 at Bolingbrook.
Back chat. Watch this chat.
Copy that. Coming back, Route 13.
Bro, the RP is so real. Brother, we take it serious in our server, man. We like good RP scenes and stuff, man. And, like, I'm telling you guys, the cops in the Academy roleplay this server is, guys, we really do a next level job, to be honest with y'all. I will brag on our people. We have really good police officers in the city, man. And we try to do our best and keep the RP as serious as we can. And we're also having a good time, though, too. Oh, don't flip her truck. Oh, okay, we're good.
Copy, coming up on Wind Farm, 3058.
Salazar has the fix.
Where are they at, chat?
Copy,
up there?
Salazar, gonna give him the stick. Get the stick.
It's Hydro, but it's fine. I'll allow it, King. going down towards the trailer park.
Kilo One, if you keep going straight, you'll actually run into them. You're able to.
Hold on, I'm letting the dog out to walk.
I have the dog with me.
Bad Boys takedown. He's 10-15. 10-15, south of 3057, roll med.
They got him. Good job, boys. They got him, chat. They got him. Streets, don't forget to pick your spikes up, brother, wherever you're at.
Dispatch, did I hear that suspect is in custody?
10-4.
Yeah, 10-4, sir. Is Kilo 1 still in the area with a car?
Yes.
Can I get you to come and transport this unit, sir, over here to the prison for med?
Yeah. Or is this you right here?
Yep, right here.
You want him at the prison?
Yeah, the third of my arm.
Is this you?
Yeah, y'all want him at the prison?
Yeah, please don't put me in here.
Yeah,
please,
and then I'll just I'll
put him in here, brother.
I don't want to talk.
Take the 100 that's ended.
You don't have to talk, brother. We can bark and communicate with each other.
Yeah, hey, you got a dog in there?
That's good.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna just sit in your dog's lap real quick. I'm just.
You'll be sitting in my lap at that point. Oh, rat.
You gotta stop that, bro.
Kilo One dispatch.
Yeah, One, go ahead.
Courtesy transport one turd to the prison.
One turd.
Sir, we're taking transport of one turd to Bowling Green. Time now is 20:02.
All right, chat. Let's take a look real quick. Mets, I ordered a hat and one of the last two XL t-shirts. Yes, sir. Can't wait for mine to arrive. So excited. Guys, for one, brother, thank you for ordering my merch. For two, guys, y'all, we had 30 t-shirts yesterday. I think we have two shirts left. You guys absolutely killed it yesterday. Guys, I think we have like 10 hats left. 10 of these hats that I have on left, guys. If y'all want to get you a hat, guys, Mods, will y'all link the merch shop? Guys, if y'all are interested in getting an Officer Messer hat, I think that's all we got left, chat. If y'all want to get you guys a hat, we probably have 10 or 15 of the hats left. You guys have killed the game, man. I appreciate y'all for everything, though, man. You guys are awesome, man. Guys, click the Officer Messer shop there, and first come, first serve on the hats, guys. You make sure you guys use code DAX in all caps.
Appreciate the transport.
You're daggone welcome, brother. Kilo One dispatch out at the jail.
Copy, Kilo One, show you out at Bowling Green.
You gonna have to hop out.
Yeah, go ahead, brother.
Yeah, good deal.
Streets, you gonna get them spikes? Hey, good job, good job, boys. Are you restocking merch, Faith? We're hopefully gonna have some merch coming here in the next couple weeks, but it will be a couple weeks before we get back restocked up with it. We're gonna do another new logo. Hopefully, guys, it's a plan. So.
He'll be in the prison parking
lot. Copy, sir. How long of a hold do you want?
I think 4 hours.
It's been a while, Messer, but I'm back. Firefighter, welcome back, baby. Welcome back, my friend. How do I join the server if I get GTA on Steam? Mods, link a Discord there. Brother, join my Discord, and on the top right side when you join, it'll say how to join TARP. If you just join my Discord there, brother. By the way, Samantha started a new hobby. Let's hear about this one. I do not push ads, guys. A lot of you guys asked if I push ads and stuff like that. I do not. Guys, I don't. Me nor my mods push one single ad the whole stream. You can ask my mods. My mods ain't gonna lie for nobody. We do not push no ads during the stream, guys. From a IRL dispatcher in California, thank you for what you do here and your real day-to-day. Stay the safe. Hey, hold on. First off, thank you for what you do in your day-to-day, and thank you for being here to support me. I really appreciate it.
Hey, sir, say it out to
you. Unless Courtney's pushing, and guys, unless one of y'all turd mods is pushing the ads on us. I love you guys, bro. Firefighter! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, baby. I appreciate you all, man. You guys are absolutely amazing. Guys, we're 2-0 on the night. We got the spikes, and then we got the vehicle towed for the green there too, guys, man. Guys, thank y'all for the love tonight, though, man. I appreciate you all. Firefighter, thank you for the generous 5 gifted subs, man. You guys are so awesome, man. I appreciate y'all very much, man.
Is the car messed up in your eyes?
No, what's wrong with it?
No, front end smash.
Let me try to just repair because it may be acting weird.
That's good now.
I bet it's Masters. Jay Masters about to knock you out, bro. Just purchased a hat, Messer. Thank you, baby. Guys, like I said, the merch may run out if you guys are getting hats tonight. I think we have 10 hats left, probably. If you guys are getting a hat, thank you, first off, for doing that. And second, Thank you all for everything, and then we will eventually restock back up on the merch, guys. Firefighter, thank you again for the 5 gifted subs, man. I appreciate y'all. Lock this car in. Kilo 1 dispatch, registration check, please.
Send it, Kilo 1.
4 D Delta P Papa 518 Q was in Quebec. Jason, Jason Juliet. Dude ran out of gas, bro.
He's got to drive a $500,000 car.
Out of gas, bro. We had that car stop, dispatch. Route 13 northbound just before the county exit. Postal code 3057. Black and colored dark horse Mustang. Unknown occupants.
Copy, sir. Traffic stop at 3057. Dark horse Mustang.
Thank you again, firefighter, for the generous 5 gifted subs, baby. I love you guys very much, man. You guys are nuts. Hey, how are you, sir?
Good, how you doing, brother?
Good, brother, man. Hey, you're 86 and a posted 75, 11 miles an hour for the speed limit. Not nothing too crazy, obviously. Second, your window tint is completely black, brother. Did it come like that on the car?
No, I had it done, man. I'll be honest with you.
And that's fine. That's fine. I appreciate that very much. You have a driver's license on it? Can you T/show ID, please?
Yeah, brother. Here you go.
John, how you say your last name?
Party.
Party? You like to party?
I used to, man. I don't really get into it much anymore.
My man. You got insurance on your car, brother?
Oh, I do.
If you don't mind, just flash that. Just do the use on it, please, and show it to my partner there. I'll be right back with you. Streets, let me know if he's got insurance real quick. John Party. Really? 86 and a 75? Scotty, nobody's above the law, brother. If you're just joining over, man, get after it, bro. I'm joking, Scotty. I love you, bro. Nobody's above the law, bro. I'm sorry, Scotty. If you're new here, brother, I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry. I got the dog in me right now,
man,
brother.
Back from a head pop.
Nobody's above the law, bro. I'm joking, Scotty. I love you, bro.
Back 10-8-20-08. The one from dispatch.
Guyan.
Sir, that registration comes back to John Party. Date of birth 5/20/1985. No warrants or bolo.
10-4. He having a history? David.
He's got 3 priors: speeding, narcotics, and.
See, Scotty, he's got a history, bro. When was the last time he got charged?
/8/21/2023.
Insurance and registration check out.
He don't have any kind of charge or anything.
He has no unpaid fines.
Either. He has no unpaid fines. He got charged back last month. Everything else has been pretty clean. I asked if he liked to party. He said, no, not really anymore. You know, and if usually if somebody tells you they don't like to party anymore, they usually haven't partied in like years, right? My man got arrested. My man got popped for narcotics last month. I was like, I'm like, bro, what do you do? Decide to get straight today? You know what I'm saying? Let's go talk to him real quick.
222 dispatch, show me around to the latest shots fired call. Near the pier.
I mean,
Mr. Party,
yes,
sir,
fired near the
sir you said you didn't like to party, but it seems like you partied last month. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
You old dog. You got anything legal in the car, brother?
No.
Anything we should know about?
No, sir.
Any weapons in the car?
No, sir.
Okay, would you want to give consent for us to search the vehicle just to make sure, just get you out of here real quick?
Yeah, man, you can search the car.
All right, brother, step out. We're going to do a Terry Frisk pat down for weapons on as soon as you step out of the vehicle, sir. When you exit the vehicle, step away from me, please. Face the vehicle.
Dispatch to all units. Just be advised, this isn't in the city. This is up near Mount Chiliad.
Come on, Party, step out, brother.
1083, we have an active shooter up there.
Party!
Party!
Party! Party! I got a party going on, 7:30. Let's go, brother. Party! Let's go! Come on, Party! Let's go! Hey, Rook! Come on, get in on us, brother! Rook, get your flashlight out! Get the flashlight out, Rook! There we go! Come on, Party! Get out of the car! Party!
Hey, Tony!
Party!
Hey, Tony!
Yeah, brother.
Honest,
how you know my first name?
Your VIP,
bro, you don't remember me from Burger Shot? I was going to beat you up on that one day.
Come back tonight.
I want to up, brother? Mr. Sure. Party, bro. What do you need to be honest with me, brother?
Do you just want to get back in the car?
We're going to be heading down to the airport.
Why would I get back in the car, brother? What you got in there? You got anything? Hey, brother, listen. Party. Hey, Rook, lock it up! You're not even holding the flashlight, Rook! Come on! Sorry about that, brother. Hey, listen.
How about this? Okay. I'll do you like this, okay?
If you're going to do me good, brother. Let's go. Tell me something good.
Okay. Walk up to the window.
Good. 274.
Okay.
74, go ahead.
Party, I'm about to yoke you out of the car, brother. Dead serious.
Gray and color Dodge Charger.
Oh, I got a pistol in my inventory. What was that? How did that get there? Party. Brother, you like that windshield, brother? You want the mag light or the stick? You let me know, brother.
I like the windshield, brother.
Let's step on out, party, brother. Come on, if you got something smart. He's God, dog. Oh, I love it. Thank God. This guy thinks he's better than us streets. 100% like, get in!
Let's go!
He didn't think I was wise for anything. Is this him coming back? Yeah, oh, how nice of him. Watch this, I'm gonna freak out. Brother, I was about to. Watch out, Rook! God, brother. Hey, somebody's on the radio, brother. It's just me and you and the Rook. Hey, whoever that rookie is, man, we owe him a high five, brother. He pulled his flashlight out and started getting in that guy. They got another pursuit going on, brother. Can you call this out to me so I feel like we're really talking to dispatch?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Kilo 1 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Active 1080. Active 1080.
Active 1080, signal 1 in effect.
Dispatch continuing northbound, 2050, black dark horse Mustang, speeds of excess of 190.
10-4 Kilo 1, northbound, excess of 150,000 miles an hour.
Kilo 1 dispatch took the grape seed exit continuing. This guy thinks he's better in the streets. I need to lock it up, actually. This guy thinks, just get out of the dispatcher mode, bro, let's go.
Seeds of grapes are on the left.
What? Help me, bro, this dude's flying. Which way, brother? Which way? Which way? Right or left? Right. I got you. Oh, this car flies. I don't know if I'll be able to catch this car though. Which way? Right. I had to go right. Great way to see him go straight.
Turn around. To the barn.
No way, you seen him?
To the barn.
Left.
Left into the barn.
Is it great?
Where at now?
Right here on your right.
No way, you seen him?
Oh.
Where?
Dispatch, will you copy and check?
No way, bro.
Did you really see him?
Yes, I did. I swear to God, I saw him.
Brother, it's hard to capitalize on those Mustangs, man. You got to be there. He's got to be right here.
Lincoln, Edward,
daggone it, man. He's got to be right here, bro.
Stand by.
Hey, Rook, where you at?
Go straight.
1005, where you at?
Spread out the grapeseed area. We are tire deflated. Had to get out and pump the tire up. So spread out. Spread out on grapeseed. Chad, listen, it's hard for us to, if that Mustang gets a jump on us like that, Chad, it's hard to catch, bro. Give me some credit. He's in the grapeseed area. This guy's pretty smart. He's in the grapeseed area. Everybody, y'all be good for a minute. Bro, he's definitely just somewhere ducked out. Kilo 1 dispatch. You sure you seen him, brother?
I'm 100% positive.
Kilo 1, go ahead.
Just for your update, with that black car on the traffic stop fled from us, the John Party. We're up in the grapeseed area looking for him.
Copy that, Kilo 1. John again. Party and the Dark Horse Mustang fled. Up and currently looking for him in grapeseed.
Any deputies on the air, if y'all would start up this way to grapeseed area or state police, let's spread out and look for this guy. Mash those grapes. Y'all are wild, bro. Hey, firefighter, brother. I didn't know that was a second 5 gift to sub. Thank you for the 10 gift to subs, firefighter. I really appreciate you, brother, for the love and support, man. God bless you, brother, man. Thank you for loving me, bro, and supporting me. You guys are awesome. Yeah, what? Thank you, firefighter, for the team, bro. That irritates me, bro, because I couldn't get up back on him, man.
Check this barn out over here.
272 from dispatch. Go ahead, sir.
Gosh, dog.
I know. We'll find him. That car had yellow underglow.
Dark Horse Mustang, license plate 4, Delta, Papa, 5.8.
Have you ever pulled over a fan? I'm not lying to you guys, man. Where the page has kind of grown a little bit. I pull somebody over about every night now. I swear I didn't, chat. It's kind of funny. y'all are toxic, bro. Kilo 1 dispatch, will you put a bolo out on John Party? It's a black Dark Horse Mustang, all black tinted windows with yellow underglow. What do you say?
Go back. Check this airport.
Where's the way in there? Right here?
It's right here to your left.
We're checking the airport right now in Grape Seed.
No, it's behind you.
Oh.
Kilo 1, what was the final postal that you lost in that?
I would call it 2031. 2031. Brother, I bet he's in here in his hangar.
I hope so.
If he is, I'm pinning him in.
21, go ahead.
God.
Oh, I thought he was back there, bro. I don't know why. I thought I seen him. Daggone it, chat. Win some, you lose some, man. That's okay. Thank you again, Firefighter, for the 10 subs, man. I appreciate you all. Ahoy, Elide. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Welcome back in. I love you very much. Thank you for the 36 subs you've sent to the page. You're amazing.
Did you check out by that dirt road over there? Because that connects up to Harmony, and you can go back to the city down there.
Well, so when he went to us, if you take this curve, and that the building over there with the gray, with the rusty top on it, he pulled in there. We passed him. When we flipped, we never seen him again. So... He's up here, but that it's a black horse Mustang, all black windows. It's got yellow underglow on it. So we should be able to find him. All yellow. If you see him, brother, that car is super fast, and I love you. That Crown Vic ain't probably gonna keep up with it. If you see him, call it on the radio, and I'll get to you guys.
Yeah, I won't line him up or nothing.
All right, good job, brother. The rooks out here are kind of doing it, man.
He's telling us where we supposed to go.
Brother, we're good.
Negative on plate lock.
Thank you again, Hoya. It's good to see you, baby. Thank you so much for the 30 gifted subs to the page. You guys are awesome, and thank you for the 5 gifted subs tonight. You guys are awesome. Music, thank you for the new tier 1 sub. I appreciate you, and welcome to our family. I appreciate that so much. My heart, thank you so much for the new tier 1 sub also. Guys, everybody that's subscribing tonight, man, thank you all for the love and support. You guys are absolutely daggone amazing. Kinda sweaty, PC. You animal. I love you very much. Thank you for the 5 gift to subs, kind of sweaty. You're daggone amazing. Thank you for everything you do for the page too, man. You guys are awesome. Chat, I don't care to lose. I don't want to lose nobody. You all know that. But it's all about the weight game. He's going to drive around. He's got his buck teeth out right now. Pigtails are flying in the wind. Let's not panic over that. We'll be back. You guys know that, man. Darnell stole the candy. Nope. No, he didn't. I blamed him for that last night. I felt awful for that too. I did. No, Chad, don't give me 2-1 yet. Let's stay 2-0. Guys, I didn't get the chance to get up to it. Give me something. Go ahead.
Sir Bolo is out on both John Hardy and his Dark Horse Mustang.
I appreciate you. Hammer, can you lock that plate in by any chance,
white,
that Bolo plate?
Dark Horse heading northbound route 13.
Yeah, I could put it in.
Catch up.
Put that plate in for us. Brother, hey, Whiskey, this car do 200 miles an hour. This is a fast car. We just, brother, when Streets has to get into the car like that, and he gets a half a mile jump on us, and we got him in the distance, it's so hard to capitalize on those cars like that, man. Especially the Dark Horse Mustang and some of those cars. It is so hard for us to capitalize, man, to make up that time.
And also, I sent you an, okay.
No, but I bet my chat does. Chat, anybody remember that plate, Bonnie Chance? Let me ask them. Dispatch will probably have it for sure.
If you get it, just tell them to
repeat it. Hey, that car's over a stop. No guessing.
We're going by casino now.
What they got? You in a pursuit on Route 13?
Negative. It's going to be going towards the purple hangout.
Where's that at, brother?
Copy, sir. Show you going past 7345 southbound Mirror Park Boulevard.
Right to Mirror Park.
He's pulling over again. I got a similar situation.
I literally have it marked where they're stopping right now.
Okay. How many units you got with you, brother? You need an additional unit?
I got three down here with the
white
Dark Horse.
Okay, I'm not gonna go down. They got three units. I'm not gonna. We'll set on Route 13, run some more traffic, and if that guy were to come this way, we'll spot him.
222 dispatch, when you get the minute, please.
TikTok, I didn't get to tell you guys, man. Welcome into you guys, man. If you all are in here, we have 2,100 people in here. I am live on Twitch, Officer Messer on Twitch, if you guys wanna come over and give your boy a follow, man. That car was flying, but I kind of want to see if his other car's going to flee. I know. I'm going to see him in a second. TikTok, I am live on Twitch. Officer Messer on Twitch. If you guys want to come over, give your boy a follow. If you guys don't mind, I keep double tapping that screen, man. It helps the stream out tremendously, guys. I should have probably stopped that challenge. I want to see if this other car runs, so I want to try to stop this other car, guys. Guys, thank y'all for the love tonight, though, man. Kind of sweaty. Thank you for the 5. Hart, thank you for the new tier 1 sub. Ahoya, thank you again. Gary Gaming, thank you so much. MC Gary Gaming, thank you for the gifted tier 1 sub, brother. Brandon, thank you for the 8 months. And CS 0905, thank you for the 3 months, man. Kale, thank you for the 29 months.
Might be up at Yellow Jack.
Coming that way. Punch you on the radio.
310, 10-8, go ahead, sir.
310, will you go ahead? If you're up in the county, will you get one of y'all's deputies to check out and see if that dark horse is up at the Yellow Jack, please?
Doing.
Right about blew him up. Thank you again, Kale, for the 29 months. Brother, somebody in the chat said 29 months, man. Guys, I can't believe a lot of you guys, man, have done. Y'all have supported me for almost three daggone years. Well, a little 2 years and change on that one, but I got some people working up towards 3 years, man, which is insane, man.
For the Black Dark Horse?
10-4.
Plate is 4, Delta, Papa, 5, 1, 8, Quebec, Juliet.
Is that it?
I just put it in the reader.
Plate starts with a 7WL.
10-4, it's got yellow underglow. That's not it.
272 dispatch. 72, go ahead.
Let's take that back road and go back into the back side of the city. Negative. If you want.
Yeah, that's fine. Show
me, see if he's went that way.
For about 7 mics. Copy that, 272. So you're going 10-6.
It started with 40 something. Dispatch has it. I need to ask him. Hammer's done got the plate in the LPR in our car, guys.
310,
if
dispatch,
that car passes, it'll make an alert for us.
The Dark Horse I'm looking for one more time. 310, it's a black and color Dark Horse Mustang. License plate 4, Delta, Papa, 518, Quebec, Juliet. It has yellow underglow under it. It is owned by John Party.
Sky High Photos, thank you so much for the new tier one sub. Also, brother, man, I appreciate you gifting a new tier one sub to the family, my friend. Thank you for that. Stone, thank you for the 13 months. Good to see you. Very, very good to see you. Dookie, thank you so much for the 14 months. And the Zip, thank you so much, my friend, for the 3 months, man. Guys, thank y'all for loving me, man, and supporting me like you guys do every day, man. I appreciate y'all very much. When we going to see some jump out, boys? We need to get back into our jump out, boys. I feel a lot of people really enjoyed that content, man.
221 dispatch. I'm in an active 1080, the white color Dark Horse. Subject is Gavin Gary. Failure to exit the vehicle on a felony traffic stop.
The car just blew the stop sign there. They in our jurisdiction, but that's all right.
Copy 221. Show you an active 1080 with Gavin Gary.
Which way are they going with that car?
Southbound 3051, can I get in this?
Southbound 3051, they're on.
Kilo 1 can start that way.
Copy Kilo 1.
Should we go back and try to cut them off?
76, same traffic.
Yeah, if you go.
Kilo 1's not going to join the pursuit. We're going to try to get spikes for you.
They're on a dirt road.
Which way do I go, brother? You tell me which way to go, brother.
I'll mark it best I can.
Keep going straight. Correct?
Yeah.
Chat, me and Streets normally don't just try to pull in on a pursuit, man.
Make that left.
Make this left? Where at, brother?
No. Not you. No.
Okay.
You follow that.
Come on, car. Get over. How close are we, buddy? Are they in this little town here?
Yes.
Headed northeastbound.
Copy that. 221. We have to get approaching.
They need a heat unit, you say? We got, bub. They're going back down Route 13, man. You're fine.
Two separate units. Two different things. That rock was almost our
time. Guys, give us an update. Do y'all need a heat unit? Man, I want to try to spike this guy. Which way, brother? Left on Route 13, northbound?
Go straight. Go straight.
Go straight through the intersection.
Right here on the left. There he is.
Kilo 1, there should be coming up to you any second here, mile marker G.
Where at, buddy?
This was him. That's him.
Did he go southbound, brother?
Southbound.
Brother, nobody passed.
They're not calling it out.
No. Chad, they're not calling it out.
Send it. 6-12, Oscar. 9, back
pocket. God. What kind of car is it?
Holy smokes.
My route just wiped out, bro.
They just killed that man right
there. Brother, I'm turning my lights off, bro.
Nobody's like they're calling it out late.
Guys, what? Who's chasing this car? The call outs got to get a little better.
I apologize, sir. We lost eyes last 4,200
No, that's okay. I'm just saying if we're gonna just communicate, because we were way ahead of you guys, probably could have got the spikes there. So next time, let's just try to slow down a tickle, and we'll try to get you guys spikes.
10-4, sir. Apologies.
No need to apologize, brother. Good job.
What kind of vehicle was it?
White and colored dark horse, purple underglow.
It's hard for the newer guys to be able to get deep in those pursuits like that, because they're in Crown Vics to start out. And
no, there was no dark horse that came by, just the rookies.
They never had a dark horse come by, that's what I was saying. No. And it's hard for them to accelerate in those Crown Vics. That's I'm like, man, if we communicate, you cannot run the radio. You know what I'm saying?
From us again. He just became the passenger of a Charger, or be 1080, 8058 going into the city. Disregard, he just ejected.
I appreciate you, Messer. I have only been watching you for a week and absolutely love the content. I appreciate you, brother, man. Thank y'all for being here, guys. I appreciate it, man.
On
8:15. And that's, guys, that's the thing about it. You have brand new people that are coming in here being police officers, man. We got to be patient with our peeps, man. These are new police officers coming here to have a good time. And, man, these are the mold. We are molding these. We're going to mold our people out, man. What do you say?
That was a white Charger, but they were saying white dark horse.
It was definitely a dark horse. It was that one that had stopped in the city earlier, correct? Let me get David. Guys, I appreciate y'all for the love, man. Broski, thank you for the 3 months. Girl Dad, thank you for the 10 months. Master, love the strings, man. Keep up the positive energy. Thank you, brother. I appreciate you, man. Guys, big shout out. Hey, guys, for one, thank you all for everything, man. The Zip, brother, you resubbed and put 10 subs on top of it, brother, to the community, man. Guys, if y'all just got a gifted sub from Zip, please give my people a shout-out, man. Zip, thank you so much, brother, for the big, big, big 10 gifted subs, brother, to the family, man. That is so daggone generous of you, baby. Thank you so much for the resub, and thank you so much for the 10 daggone gifted subs, my friend. I really, really, really appreciate that, man. Thank you for the positivity on the stream, bro. DJ, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Big shout-out to DJ for the 5 generous gifted subs. Guys, y'all are amazing, man. It's been a heck of a September, man. You guys have killed the game. And I really appreciate each and every one of you all for showing some love on the streams, man. I do need to eat. Guys, if you drink the ghost in the city, it makes you hungry, which is kind of funny. I'm going to eat that food that she gave me earlier. Big shout out to Zip, brother, for the love, man. You guys are awesome. Love supporting my TARP family. Love you being here, bro. Hope you know that too, man. These pages are nothing without you guys, bro. I'm glad you guys enjoy the content. Look at that helicopter, bro.
My dude getting ready to land.
Is he that low?
Who's this? Are they chasing that teal car?
Yeah. So I don't want to jump in on that. It seemed like a pretty wild one.
Negative. I'm at 30:45. He's climbing on top.
I made an application, and I'm really professional. Right, when you see it, it will be a shock, but I'm 16. JP, brother, don't give up, though, man, because we're 17-plus server, man, but if your application is really good at 16 and it seems mature, they may give you a shot, brother, coming to the city, so don't put your head down over that.
What's that postal?
I'm at...
I guess being so busy with work that I never have time to play on the server. DJ, brother, if anybody understands that, it's me, brother. I work full-time too myself, brother. And, brother, it's kind of a thing, man. Just come in and have fun when you're able to, bro. You know what I'm saying? Came from TikTok. Now I watch Twitch daily. On my 55-inch TV. Got my boss building me a computer so I can play, bro. That is daggone amazing. Guys, if y'all are... His car's flying, bro. That's a police officer.
Yeah.
Guys, if y'all are coming over from TikTok for one, thank you all again, man, for coming over. And let me know in the chat, guys, if y'all are coming over from TikTok too to follow the stream. And brother, that is amazing, man. I'm glad you got me on the 55-inch, bro. And I can't wait to see you get your PC and get into the city and start playing with us, bro. You guys are awesome, man.
Charlie, he's gonna be 23 on scene, 30:45.
What do they got?
They got some guy on a billboard or something like that up in
Okay. Tony, I heard you were a dog in football in high school, bro. That was pretty good, man. I was pretty good at football, bro. Here from TikTok, welcome over, firefighter. I appreciate you, baby. I love watching your content on the big screen, but get me all sweat up on the big screen, bro.
33. Yeah, go ahead now.
I hate it, man. We've got one pursuit so far, and we've lost it. So. Most used 10 codes in the city or IRL. There's a white dark horse there, bro. No, that's a Charger.
That's a Charger.
74, go ahead.
Seeing you were live on TikTok, I had to come over and show Daddy Messer some love. Guys, brother, for one, man, my TikTok family gets a ton of reach, man. I got a lot of good people on TikTok, too, but thank you guys for taking an extra step and coming over, too, brother. I appreciate it, man. I hope you guys always know how much I appreciate y'all coming over, bro.
At 20:30.
Wonder why he had a helicopter so low.
276 dispatch. Can you roll me a medic down here at 3047 and check this drunk individual out?
Currently, sir, all medic units are down.
Is there any pending 911s? We've had no 911s today.
SNFR dispatcher advised self-transport.
Is that a local or real person?
Nah, it's a local.
I thought so.
You wanna roll through Alta?
Yeah, let's do it. Windmesser. Brother, I'm on here to have a good time, man. Guys, there's sometimes, for one, I couldn't do this page if up my moderators. There's sometimes there's some negativity that comes over from TikTok, and I don't even, my mods delete so many messages, man, I don't even have to see it. And I gotta always give a big shout out to my moderators on my page for putting up with everything that they do, guys. Guys, there's a lot of people who do come over and try to give negativity to me because I'm a police officer in real life, and it makes no sense, man. People just want to get attention sometimes, man, and it ain't. You won't get that from me, chat. Yeah, I think a lot of you OGs just watch me forever. You guys know, man. I don't play in no negativity, man. I've been a police officer 7 years, man. I've been around it too much, so.
Oh, my dude's down over there.
I seen that. He down. Kilo one dispatch.
Kilo one, go ahead.
Will you roll medical to Alta 8156, 8156? Maybe like a down individual. I don't think it's nothing too serious. Hey, brother, we got EMS coming for you, okay?
32 dispatch.
Right, yep.
Thank you, Bobby. I appreciate you.
Yeah, you're very welcome, brother.
He called you Bobby?
I thought he called me Bubby. If he called me Bobby, I'm about to cancel EMS on him.
He said Bobby.
I thought he said Bubby.
Calling 3278 direct.
278.
You still at MRPD?
They said no SAFR.
Yeah, I'm headed over to Yellow Jacket.
You want me to pick him up?
Pick him up and throw him back in the car. Yeah.
232 from dispatch.
I thought he called me Bubby. He called me Bobby.
232, go ahead.
Hey, sir, I'm returning.
Y'all, brother, the VBMS, y'all are Cracker Jacks, bro.
What? I'm just kidding, brother. We're gonna take you to the pillbox.
What, is this a car? Did that white Mustang earlier have purple underglow?
Are you asking me?
This is him, man.
He's right here, bro, but I've got a guy hurt in the back of my car. If one of y'all could start this way, he's at 8149, 8149. What's the chances, chat?
Let's just stay on him.
Give me that rook.
He's still continuing, guys. 8064. I'm going to stay on this guy until one of y'all get down here, guys. Let's get a unit down here. 8164.
Charlie 33 to Michael.
Going to take a left, probably going to go up towards the pillbox. I mean, heck, if you could jump out and throw this guy down real quick, I don't want to put him outside though, but. Taking the right. Continuing towards pillbox.
372 will attach if you need me.
Brother, y'all going to take this guy. I do not have a, I got a person down in the back of my car here.
Oh, he's good for now, bud.
You're gonna have to jump out too, Tony, so I can grab him.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump out. You grab him.
Charlie 33's got him. In the pillbox parking. Is this Dark Horse right here?
215's on scene.
Come on, streets. They got this car blocked in at 8040.
Just stay in it.
Everybody, watch your cross.
I'll stay in the car if he takes off.
Kilo One's right here for your chase car, brother. Let me know what you guys got. He's going.
He's taking off.
Kilo One dispatch, active 1080 with that white Mustang that fled earlier.
Northbound puzzle 723.
This guy can drive. Make sure you got your seatbelt on.
Yeah, it's on. Get the lights on.
Call, you're about to call this out, brother. I'm about to focus up. His car's going to be going.
Yeah, no, you're good. We got units behind us calling it. Just focus on it.
Come on. Give me a chance. Right here, chat. If I can capitalize right here, I'll be good.
Left and Alta.
Oh, watch out, bud.
He's coming out this
side.
Oh, brother.
Oh, no. Just struck the ambulance. Call this out, street. Somebody's calling it out.
Kilo One, we're coming across the Bendy's right now. We're 9037.
Out of Benny's.
Come on, Bobby.
Power Street right now, passing EM.
There's so many cars, bro. This is like real life, Jack. If there's any cops in real life, you all know, you get into a pursuit, there's 40 units, man. You can't do nothing. It's just, I swear, Chad, in real life, it's this way, man. It gets so heavy with other cars, man. Bro, it's so heavy with cars. If I can get up front, I can probably lead this, but I just gotta...
We're turning towards MRPD right now. Getting ready to go across the MRPD. We're at 80.
Bobby, let me pass you here, brother. Bobby's wild. He's all over the place, bro.
Yeah, he's all over. Passing the Fleeca Bank right now. That's Fuji. Spike. Oh, spikes!
Kilo One's out of it.
Only 33, same traffic.
Yeah, he continues straight into the red garage. You're right into the red garage. I need a faster unit.
Dang on it!
I've lost him. Oh, never mind. I got him here. We're going to be St. Joe's Avenue, eastbound.
Oh, crap, man. I respect him, man, for trying to put spikes out, but that's kind of a tough one, man. I respect him for trying to put spikes out, man. That's a tough one, though, chat.
Yeah, I lost him.
Oh, daggone it, man. I ain't mad at the unit, chat. I'm not mad at the unit. I respect him for trying to put spikes out. That's the way it should be. Brother, when you said spikes, we were just committed. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, I get it. Well, he called it out late, and I just yelled it.
So. And I don't have a problem with that. You know what I'm saying?
I don't either.
He's trying. That's exactly what I said. I don't have a problem with that.
Spikes always end up in the most random places.
See, Bobby, ungrateful.
There's a lot of new people on the radio. There's a lot of talking over top.
See, Bobby, ungrateful.
Oh
man, he called it out on the radio. I don't know if a lot of you guys heard that. He called it out, but it was just, I mean, chat. I respect the guy for doing it because a lot of people won't just try to do it.
Look at that car back there. Go back.
But Hardy just drove up next to me and says he wants to turn himself in.
What's this car right here?
Meet him on Route 13 in the area.
Your left. 8041. You see that dude in the alley?
Where at, buddy?
Right here. Right there.
10-4, just have him set at the station. We're about to be out with a suspicious vehicle.
Charlie 33.
So definitely suspicious.
All units, be advised, that guy was trying to get to pillbox. I don't know if the guy in the white dark horse, I'm not sure if he needs medical or not, but I'm going to go back over in that area.
Yeah, 272, I'm back.
Lock this in.
He did strike an EMS in an ambulance pulling out of Alta, so this guy is pretty dangerous.
Kilo 1 dispatch, traffic stop.
Copy Kilo 1, where's the traffic stop at?
7.
I got the guy.
7 Golf Delta 390 Yankee Bravo. 7 GD 390 YB 9040.
Perfect traffic. 272, we got the guy going eastbound Vespucci Boulevard, the white two-door dark horse. He's flipping back around. Now going to be Vespucci Boulevard, so northbound.
Turn right by Legion.
Yep, right on Legion. Now going to be...
Hey, brother, can you roll your window down, please?
That same bridge I lost.
What is the kind of camos on this? Hey, can you roll your other window down for my partner, please?
Airplane, going to be U-turn. Now San Andreas, westbound. Westbound San Andreas.
Hey, how are you? I'm Captain Messer. Across to you there on your passenger side is Lieutenant Streets. We're employed with the LSPD. Hey, man, the reason for the stop is, man, you roll through that stops.
Hey, Bobby, take him out.
Take that thing down right there. Can you roll your window down, brother? The reason why we stopped you, brother, is you rolled through the red light right there, man, kind of bouncing back and forth on the road there, man. What's going on today?
Not know what's going on with you.
I mean, nothing's going on with me at all. I mean, is there any reason for the driving?
Kilo 1 from dispatch.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I was trying to get from point A to point B.
Make sure that car belongs to a guy named, first name Bacon, last name Bits.
Bacon Bits?
No, sir.
You got no warrants or polos. One MK5 that is passed through.
Your name's what?
Fleeing in a
loop. Huh?
Jimmy Giblets.
Jimmy Giblets. You have ID on you, Jimmy?
No.
Why are you driving a car with no driver's license on you, Jimmy?
It was just parked there by my apartment, so I grabbed it.
Dispatch, what's the updated postal on the 1080 with the white dark horse?
Is it your car, Jimmy?
7284, pass the casino.
Copy that, Guardian. Guardian, are you still on this channel?
I'll stay in the car, Jimmy.
Way eastbound.
Okay. Hey, did he say that?
310 from dispatch.
He stole the car?
Can you run this Jimmy Giblets and see if you get anything back real quick?
Are you still up in Guardian?
Yeah. We're about to get this guy out at gunpoint, so be prepared for that, okay?
Hey, firm. We've
I just pitted him out. I just pitted him out here. 7315. There's multiple people trying to interfere.
Yep, you got a black one running interference here.
Jimmy Giblets.
Yeah, Guardian, if you stand by.
Is his name come back?
Apparently, it sounds like they're on foot.
Let me look.
He's coming back out towards you. Coming back out towards you on the road.
7315 on foot.
Down to a black dark horse.
A black dark horse just hit me with the car.
God, that car was flying.
License plate on that black dark horse.
I don't see a Jimmy Giblets.
You think he's... I don't think nothing's right about
name?
This. Watch
fake
his truck
name
here.
Stole the car?
Watch his truck here, bro. What is this?
Has he got a knife out? What's he got in his hand?
Kilo 1 dispatch. We got somebody... approach us on the traffic stop with a knife. Hey, brother! Hey, put the knife up!
Dispatch any available units. Can you assist Kilo 1 on a traffic stop?
Hey, stop, bro!
33's right down the road.
You see that?
Get there. Code 3.
Jimmy, stay there! Stay here!
Yes, we're on code 3. Right, 72. I just had that black dark horse flip around. He just transferred into another wheel.
But that was bizarre. Where'd the truck go? We're probably gonna lose it, bro. You look right, I'm looking left.
Nope.
Here, see it, bro.
Traffic, we got a knife. Guy walking up on a knife. Or with a knife.
Where at, bro?
Isn't that what you just said, Kilo 1?
Yeah, but the time we pulled out, he jumped to a black Ford Raptor. Is it left, chat? I didn't see it.
Brother, I feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone.
Why do I feel like that's happened before, too? Kilo 1 dispatch. Oh, had a male jump out of a cowboy hat on and pull a knife on us. Had him at gunpoint, fled, jump back into a black Ford Raptor. Black Ford Raptor to the other units, please. Did it go left? I didn't see it.
Acknowledge Kilo 1.
Brother, my head.
I'm almost positive that was a cowboy cartel type deal
but
I don't
like
know.
They had somebody handcuffed in the back.
Looked like they had somebody handcuffed in the back of the truck also. I don't really know. That was bizarre. Was that cowboy cartel chat?
Anybody know if it's a full moon tonight?
I feel like it is.
Brother Bobby said the keyword. That is true, he did.
You piece of shit. What is happening right here?
310 dispatch, show me returning to county, being a patrol vehicle.
Copy that, 310.
Did anybody's head pop in a dually pickup truck? Hey, impound that truck, streets.
Hey, are we still looking for the black dark horse yellow underglow? Hey, firm, what's the plate on it? It's going to be 8 Charlie Romeo 9.
Oh, you want to go back to that guy?
Bravo.
Yeah, I doubt he's still there.
Repeat plate again, because that's a different plate than what was called before. Charlie Romeo.
Brother, I love you, but they've chased that dark horse at 300 miles an hour all night, brother.
Stand by.
Well, something's off tonight. I don't know what it is.
It is. Something's weird. It is. Pink gang on top. Bro, I miss the pink gang, bro.
It's going
to be postal 9036. He's following me.
Nah, he's gone.
Heck on it, bro. City's off the chain tonight. That is true. That is very true.
That's the Raptor. Bro, yeah. That's it right there.
Guys, we got this car. Can we get a hold traffic real quick? I got the black truck that pulled a knife on us. Be careful here, bro.
Kilo 1, where are you at?
It's a 9036 black F-150 pickup truck. It's got two occupants in the back. Streets, can you get him out at gunpoint real quick?
33, you still in that area?
10-4, I'm right in front here.
Copy that.
Let me see your hands!
Looks to be occupied at least times 2, Kilo 1.
There's just two in the back of the truck, and somebody's driving.
What the? Oh!
Get in! What was that? This is bizarre.
221 route.
Bobby, come get these cars. They just ran me over.
We got multiple officers down. We have multiple officers down.
72's in route.
Tony, those two cars at the end right there, the Ferrari and the white Nissan.
Hey guys, hey Bobby, grab that white Nissan. I'm not gonna leave you, bro.
My partner's down, brother.
Hey, if you got a car, go after that white Nissan.
This guy, look at this guy right here behind you in the alleyway. Watch that guy.
Where, buddy? Hey, brother. Hey, brother, get back in the car, man, please. I'm not pointing a gun at you. Get back in your car. Man, what is going on? This is bizarre. Hey, get her handcuffed. Roll EMS. We have a female. We have two females down, possibly. Two females down. Hey, keep lethal out. Keep lethal out for the time being until we get EMS, please. Brother, what is going on?
I don't know, brother. I got clocked with a
I didn't, to be honest with you, I'm sorry. That was definitely 100% kind of legit by them. That was a setup, and they ran up when we had our backs turned to them. Dispatch, we got two females down, and I don't know what's probably going on here.
You probably got the self-transport.
Straight to mouth to mouth, brother.
No, get your nasty goatee away from me.
I'm hurting.
You need mouth to mouth, Danielson.
Yeah, bro.
Hey guys, make sure these y'all stay here. Let's make sure these females don't get out of here. I'm gonna take my partner on.
Yeah. No. It's more like yes. You gotta do it a little bit more.
Man, that was bizarre. I knew something weird was coming out of that, but I did not know what it was.
We can step it down right now. We had probably about 10 aliens jump out of the vehicle. Nice bats just chasing after everyone.
Get on one dispatch, self-transporting my partner to uphill box. I didn't, Chad, I don't know if that person was in the alleyway or what in the world just went on with that. That was bizarre. I felt like that was definitely the purge. Kind of sweet, though.
33 to Kilo 1 direct.
Go ahead.
Guy in the white Nissan wanted for.
Brother, they all just together. I don't know if you had anything to do with it. I was just trying to say. Probably get him identified.
10-4.
Brother, I took that pipe wrist.
Brother, he hit you with that machete in the back. I about pooped my pants, bro.
I thought he was stabbing me, but it was a pipe.
Oh, was that a pipe?
Yeah, it was a pipe.
Oh, dude's a savage.
I didn't even get a shot off.
That was definitely a daggone ambush, Chad. We haven't been ambushed in a minute, man. Kilo 1 dispatch. I'm out at the hospital with my partner here.
I apologize. Bobby Charlie 33.
I'm gonna sit there and smoke a cigarette while you get down. I'll be waiting on you.
Do we have medics rolling down here into 9036, please?
I'm gonna guard the door here, bro. Okay. Gosh, dog, man. Gosh, that was nuts, man. I gotta give it to the turds. I mean, that was pretty good of them to. I mean, that was a daggone setup, man. So. I gotta give it to the turds. That was a little bit of a setup.
What about black dark horse here with yellow underglory? What was that?
Make sure nobody comes in here and tries to shoot us.
4 Delta Papa 518 Quebec Juliet.
Scared me. I swear, bro. Scared me too.
Disregard. I also have that white
TikTok. We are live on Twitch. If you guys want to come over, give your boy a follow. Officer Messer on Twitch. If you guys want to come over, man, the server is called the Academy Roleplay. If you are interested in joining, click my profile picture. My link tree is right there, guys. My Discord's there. If you want to join the Discord and join the server, guys. Cousin, thank you so much for the gifted tier 1 sub. I appreciate that very much. Thank you, cousin, for that. I appreciate that. Lama, thanks so much for the 100 biddies. Love your content all the way from Puerto Rico. Keep up the good work, and it'll pay up. Best of luck for you, my man. And congrats on the new addition to the family. He's going to be a great cop, just like his daddy. I love you, bro. Thank you for the very kind words, man. JT, thank you for the 2 months. Poppy, MJ, good to see you with the 100 biddies, baby. I love you, brother, man. I told a Vapor, thank you for the 9 months. The John Hacker, thank you for the 245 biddies, bro. Hey, brother. How's little man? How did the diaper changing go? I haven't changed a diaper yet. I made it up to all of you guys.
That white dark horse.
Brother, I ain't gonna let my commander cap you.
Brother, my forehead hurts.
Let's go back here and get this cleaned up real quick. Hey, guys, I haven't changed a diaper. I haven't changed a diaper yet. Hey, brother, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. Yeah, just make sure, brother.
Record it.
I don't know if that was Cowboy Cartel or not. I haven't changed a diaper yet. Kilo One back and route to the original scene. Hey, Willfire! Let's go! I appreciate you, Willfire, so much for the 5 get a subs, Willfire. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for supporting your boy. Give me a GPS back there. Willfire, thank y'all so much, man, for the love. Guys, every one of y'all, man, we're almost at our daggone sub goal for the night. I love you guys very much, man. Thank you all for the bombs you all dropped. Thank y'all for the biddies, the subscriptions, man. And I appreciate y'all for, I'm calling back, brother, for everything, man. Y'all been awesome tonight. Willfire, thank you so much for the generous 5. God, I just...
These females over here, were they shot or what?
They were definitely shot. I don't know by who, but...
Definitely. Okay, sir.
Kilo One back on scene.
Kilo One, show you back out on scene at Postal 9.
We do need gas. I'll get gas after we get cleared off the scene here, chat. Thank you again, Willfire, for the 5. I love you very much. Dev, thank you for the new tier 1 gifted sub too, baby. I appreciate that. And thank you for the 12 months. Ninja with the 7 months. 7 months with the legendary officer, Messer, Tony Messer. I appreciate y'all. You're amazing, man of U.S. Congratulations to your baby son. I seen the TikTok when you found out you were a dad. It was amazing to see. Let's go. Love the content, sir. Love you from the U.K. I love you very much, Ninja. Thank you for the support. What'd you say, brother?
Once they get back from Pillbox, where would you like us to transport them to?
Let's go to the station with both of them. I mean, they're the only ones that try to do anything. They both come up and try to hit my partner with a daggone, I don't know if it was a machete or a pipe or whatever it was, but it was kind of bizarre, so.
Okay. Yeah, good deal.
You don't care to transport them for us?
Yeah, I don't care.
Okay.
I don't care one bit, brother.
We'll take the arrest on both of them. So, did you get them identified?
That's what I was about to do right here once EMS gets them up.
Okay. Thank you, brother.
Yep.
Might have to be transported.
Yeah, that's what I was
assuming.
What's up, brother?
What's up,
bud? Hey, girls! Well, y'all, Halloween ain't here yet!
Look, we're all matching.
That was buck wild, man.
Messer gets grayer every time I see him.
Aw, brother, don't be hard on me.
He does. Sorry.
Looks like he cut his hair, though. Sam King looks good in blue. Is it not weird seeing Sam King back in the old blue, guys? Chat, that was honestly a decent daggone little side shot on us there, man. I'll give him that. They come out. I truly think they come out of the daggone tunnels back here.
Equipped with buoys.
All right, man. I'm also going to put a sea collar on your neck as well.
Hazard, thank you so much for the 13 months. Can't believe it's been a year. Keep doing what you're doing. Thank you and be safe. Thank you, brother, man, for the daggone 13 months of support. You guys have been so awesome, man.
Just your head is certain.
Sam, you don't care to grab both of them for the station?
Yeah, I got you, sir.
Okay.
Did you hear that, Two Streets?
Yeah.
Did y'all hear them gunshots?
Yep.
I thought so.
What do you have against me? Why are you trying to hurt your boy? What do you mean, what? Why you sound so innocent, you turd? Yeah, both of y'all are turds. What? Yeah. Oh, man. I got to be honest with y'all, man. I don't, they didn't come up to start blasting us. I kind of like the RP, to be honest with y'all, man. Like, it's different. You know what I'm saying, guys? They didn't honestly come up and start blasting us. They kind of set us up for a daggone side swap there. I kind of like the RP. I do. Guys, did we get the truck? Did they get the truck, brother?
No.
Unaware.
Let's go for your gas.
You have to go direct with Gibby on that, sir.
10-4.
Charlie 5, 10-41 today.
Charlie 5.
You want to feel sub, brother?
10-8 at 2055. Welcome aboard,
yeah.
Sir. And,
why you laugh, bro?
Why don't you call your girl, get her down here to help us.
Who?
Gang on gang violence is what we're
236.
Brother, why the gang picking on you tonight, bro? Don't be mad at me because
I don't know. I got cracked with a pipe.
Brother, you got to be more aware of your surroundings. I was screaming the whole time they were running up to you.
You in fact did not.
Bro, I was screaming my heart out for you. I was screaming my heart out for you. I was straight. I'm screaming, bro. Watch out! It's unreal. Yo, hammer!
Oh God! Good Lord!
Hey Jay! Hey guys, let's get a hashtag Jay in the chat for the 10 gifted subs, putting us over our goal. Let's go! I appreciate y'all for the love. My boy Daggone Jay, baby. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the 10. Hey, chat. Thank y'all for the love tonight, man. All of you guys for the love and support, man. You guys have been absolutely daggone amazing. I can never thank you all enough for the love and support, man. Jay, thank you so much, brother, for putting us over 8K sub tonight, bro. You guys are daggone amazing, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jay, for the love, baby. Seriously, man. Thank you for the love, bro. I love all of you guys, man. You guys are daggone Cracker Jacks, bro. Kilo 1 dispatch. They're gonna, we got a couple gonna transport those units to the hospital and advise us once they get back to the station. We're back 10-8 for now.
Yes, sir. So we're back 10-8 at 2056.
Vehicle in progress right here.
Where?
I marked it.
Kilo 1 dispatch, route to the attempted vehicle burglary. Where at, buddy?
I'd say it's right here at this intersection. Look.
To
right here it is. Got a male. Got a male trying to steal a car.
Where you at, brother?
Got a male just trying to steal a car. Hop back into another car. He's in a chrome and colored some type of supercar. I'm gonna have my partner call it out. It's 9050.
I know there's a lot going on, but right behind us is the yellow dark horse that we chased earlier.
Let's get this guy, bro. Kilo 1 dispatch, 1050, 10, just 1080, 1080, 1050, sorry. Gosh, my cards are mixed up.
1050, Kilo 1, where's your updated postal?
8054, 8054, he just crashed out. Oh, he got hit by a bud. Good job, brother. Kilo 1 dispatch, roll next available to 8050, 8050. Let's do, I guess for now, 24 hour. Brother, what happened? Brother, what happened? Oh, he's not here. Streets, where'd he go? Oh, here he is. He's up here. Brother, what happened?
You okay?
Brother,
no, I ain't okay.
Brother, what happened?
A dang truck.
Why?
In front of me.
Why were you trying to steal a car for?
I don't know what you're talking about. That's my car over there.
Which one?
That silver one.
Well, no, the white car you try to steal right there.
No, some other guy tried to steal it. I tried to get him out of the car.
Brother, then why'd you run from the police if you went in the wrong?
Is this guy an escape convict?
And why are you in an orange jumpsuit? I have so many questions for you.
We had a prison that I might not answer.
Well, tell me right now, bro. Why are you in an orange jumpsuit?
Pissed.
Pretending route to panic.
You know who I am.
Who are you?
I've been looking for you.
Who are you?
Happy 310.
I've been looking for you, Messer.
How you know it's me? How you know who I am?
I'm Big Bob. You haven't been sending nobody to cell 16.
No way, bro. No way.
7357.
I had to break out to come find you.
Big Bob, you should never run from me, man. I've been giving you fresh meat for months. Come on, bro.
That's why I've been out here looking for you.
Oh, come on. Okay.
You haven't been doing your job right.
One shift, I don't send you a bunch of... I about said something wild. One shift, I didn't send you no fresh meat, and you're out here looking around like a fish.
I'm disappointed in you.
Brother, you're going back to cell 16, whether you like it or not, bro.
Yeah.
Whether you like it or not, bro.
He's standing up. Is he on his side for you?
He's on his side right here, sir. Be careful. He's got Vaseline all over him.
You're a lot smaller than I thought you were, Scooter.
Let's go. Jay, thank you again for that.
I'll show you.
Pro bad at bro, what? What? Hey, Chad!
Bobby, Big Bob's got a reputation.
Chad!
Yeah, I'm the real Bob.
Time out! Hold on! Hold on!
That's fine. Been called worse.
Buddy, we'll get taken care of, huh?
Hey! Pro Bad A with the 25 gifted subs! Let's get some pros in the chat. Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Holy smokes!
Wait a second.
Hey, Jay answers with 10.
That sounds like a joke.
Pro comes in here. Hey, guys, new tier one subscriber, 25 subs on top of it.
I do know, but I need to know why.
What
are these teddy bears for? Or what are those? It's the hyenas.
I love it! I love it!
Bro, these hyenas have been hovering all day.
Freeze, I got stuff for you.
Chat, hashtag pro in the chat with the 25 gifted subs.
I can't remember.
You can't be serious, man.
See
bro, let's go!
You call him Big Bob Week.
Bro, guys, I'll show Pro some love. New tier one subscriber, 25 subs on top of it. Are you serious? Let's go!
Treat him right here.
Bro, thank you so much, brother. Welcome to our family, and thank you for the 25 gifted subs, bro. God bless you, man. Hey, hold on. Chill, bro, guys. Big Bob, chill. Hook him up. Bobby, control him. Hey, guys, hold on. Handcuff him.
Oh, my Lord.
God. Streets, handcuff. Stay down. Streets, won't you just try to handcuff him, bro?
Move your truck.
Hey, watch your mouth.
He said, get out of the way.
Oh, whoa. Oh! Oh, that hurt.
Get up, man. See what you cause, bro. Four eyes.
Four eyes. He shouldn't be running again.
Now we gotta deal with you for another 30 minutes while you're down.
Oh, he's spazzing.
And you probably handcuff him.
Let's try this again.
He shouldn't be talking crap.
Yeah,
he
does.
Hey, Streets. Bob, are you allergic to handcuffs?
Hey, Pro, one more time, brother, man. Thank you for the new tier one sub, brother. And thank you, man, for the 25 generous gift of subs, bro. I appreciate y'all for the love and support, man. Tonight has been awesome, man. Holy. Hey, chat.
Over there.
Hey, chat.
Come on now.
Hey, chat.
You got me ran over and everything.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys.
The tattoos wasn't talking smack, then everybody was
game.
Hey, Cap.
Oh, my Lord. Hashtag trains in the chat. Hashtag.
Off. Hey, Cap.
Do I know how to drive a train? Do I know how to drive a train?
Have you considered that? He's meditating. Suppose when he's meditating.
Okay. All right, now I'm just staying away.
Y'all good here.
We'll just put him in a ticket, boys. It's up to y'all. Let him go, guys. He's good.
Hey, also, sir, I have those two females in the back of my vic.
We'll meet you down there.
Yes,
it will. Hey, Gaines, bro. Thank you so much for the 25 gifted subs, man. I appreciate you, brother, for the love and support, man. You guys are absolutely daggone amazing, man. Thank y'all for everything, bro. I appreciate y'all, man. Seriously. Daggone it, bro. Bro, how'd I end up in the back?
Get up in the front, man. What are you doing?
Bro, I'm so worked up, man.
Oh, my Lord, bro.
Chad, I Kay Lancey with the 5 get to subs, also one of my biggest supporters, too. I love you very much, man. You guys, thank y'all for the love and positivity, man. Kay Lancy, thank you for the generous five gift subs. You guys are awesome. I appreciate you so much, Kay Lancy, for the five. Train Games, thank you so much for the 20. Guys, for one, y'all don't got to do that, man. For two, thank y'all for daggone loving your boy, man. Y'all are absolutely amazing. Yeah, put a 48-hour hold on. He's got up twice after being down and ran on us, so just put a 48-hour hold on it.
Wait, is that an actual, is that his car, really?
Is that his car by any chance?
I have no idea.
Let me run the plates to it real quick.
Yeah.
Kilo 1 Dispatch, can you run some plates so we can confirm whose car this is? Unlock that plate, Streets.
Copy, Kilo 1, send it.
I think he's going to connect say dots, sir. 82 Hotel Charlie Echo 326. 82 HCE 326.
Copy that, sir. Is that the point one?
Hey.
Yeah, will you run that and see what you got with that?
Your partner over there is better looking.
I'm seeing an active hostage situation starting here at Legion Square across from the bank.
Same guys in the white Mustang.
10-4, I'm seeing two hostages.
I think it may have been him. Hey, Games, thank you again, brother, for the 25 get to subs. Kay Lancy, thank you for the 5. And ProBad, brother, thank y'all for the... Guys, thank y'all for the love on stream, bro. You guys don't understand the momentum you guys bring into the stream when you do that, man. Go ahead.
Sir, just to confirm, you said 82 Hotel Charlie Echo 326.
Yeah, 10-4.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything back on that, brother.
It's not his car.
10-4. I think it's a stolen car. We're going to send it with SADOT. If somebody calls in, it's a chrome-colored black car here. Go ahead and take it, brother. Make sure the owner shows up and gives proper registration for it, please.
Okay.
Thank y'all.
Yep.
Four suspects, one
what do they got going on?
Hostage situation right up here.
Well, let's go get your people that beat you up here processed real quick. Guys, thank y'all for the love tonight, man. Y'all are absolutely amazing, man, and I really appreciate y'all for what y'all do in the chat, man. Games, thank you again for the 25. Pro, thank you for the 25, brother. And Kay Lancy, thank y'all for the 5, man. Y'all are absolutely amazing, man. I can't thank y'all enough for what y'all do for the page, man. Kilo 1 Dispatch, we're out of the station to process.
Kilo 1, show you out at 10, showing you 10-6 out at MRPD for processing.
Games, I appreciate you, bro. I hope you guys always know that, man. Let's go and see where these females are at. Three-hour stream. Guys, I do need to get you guys a longer stream, but it definitely won't be tonight, guys. I got to get up early in the morning for canine training. I got to get up in the morning. We're going to work dogs in the morning, so I'm going to have to be up pretty early.
Hello, beautiful people. Hey, I got something for you.
Yeah. Show you out at Mirror Park.
I want to talk to her. My man. Thanks, brother.
Yeah.
Hey, why you pick the old man to pick on?
What do you mean?
No, don't you want it? You daggone Cracker Jack. Tell me right now why you picked us.
Well, you were with my buddy.
Who's your buddy?
Our feet are touching.
You guys had a gun on him.
No. Your buddy got out and tried to hit us with a pipe.
I had to whack him with the Cracker Jack.
Bro, you're just crazy, ain't you? Who's your friend? Yeah, sometimes. What's your friend? What's your name, ma'am?
Ask Sam King. He knows.
Sam King. Who is Sam King? Get your brother. You gonna let him do this too? Sam King. Get what? Are you, lock it up, Sam. Bro.
What? My bad.
Who's this?
Paisley Marie.
Streets. Yeah, you want to process him real quick for the assault on you?
Go ahead, Rook.
Hey, I keep no, Sam, you, at Sam that
in the cell. Is that where you want me to go?
Yeah, process him, Rook.
Oh, process. You want me to process him?
Yeah.
He just asked you to process me.
And I'm asking you to process them.
Yeah, Sam.
Okay, so you want me to process them.
Yes, Sam.
Okay. What?
If charge them with assault and then just give them a little bit of time off of the time they've been down. So.
Good deal, yeah.
Right. Yes, ma'am.
I gave you that energy drink.
I know. And then you come up and not put my partner in a coma.
That was before. The energy drink was to say, I'm sorry.
Hold on. What flavor was it? It's a
Swedish fish.
All right.
It's my favorite.
I almost forgive you. How about that? I almost forgive you. How about that?
Here.
No, I'm not coming over there.
Come here.
Yeah, don't. I wouldn't. She's crazy.
Thank you, ma'am. You guys ain't that bad. You guys ain't that bad. What is it, ma'am?
She is. She's crazy.
go.
Are you sorry? I've got a ghost on you. Y'all be drinking too much ghost. Be trying to beat my partner up.
20% off?
Yeah, code master. Hey, no. We're not bonding like that. We're not bonding like that.
Yeah,
hey. Y'all are some cracker jacks, man. Gosh, dog, bro. I kind of like him.
Yeah.
Streets, you probably deserve that, brother, to be honest with you.
I was about to say, if y'all want to go ahead and go back 10-8, I can go and process and book and get okay. All that good stuff.
No, don't do the report. We'll do the report on it. But if you want to go ahead and send him off, we'd appreciate it, man.
Yep. Gotcha.
All right, girls. Y'all have a great day. We appreciate y'all.
I love you.
Good girls. Really good. Really good people.
Yeah, really good girls. Yeah.
What's wrong, brother? Yeah, like you got hit in the head with a pipe.
Yeah, you act like I don't even exist.
What do you mean? Why you
question? Why in the hell? Why in the hell are you saying, "Oh, they're good girls. Oh yeah, I forgive you." They didn't do a dang thing to you.
What do you mean?
I got hit with the pipe, Tony.
Hey, how about
you're supposed to be like, "Hey, oh, hey, hey, stupid girls, stupid little girls, stupid baby, stupid dumb baby wearing a mask, stupid not can't match your outfit, got a parachute on, stupid girls. Why'd you hit my partner? Jail time, maximum sentence."
Maybe you should. Maybe you should be trying to be nicer. Huh? Maybe you should try to be nice. Maybe you should calm down a little bit and be nice. Yeah, go to the store if you're for us. Chill. You know my hips are bad.
Next person I get out with.
You know my hips are bad.
It's all on. It's all on.
Yeah, all on you.
It was all on me.
Let me tell you one thing. Why every time Streets get beat up, and you all vouch for this right now, and don't lie. Why every time Street gets beat up, he gets mad at me? Y'all tell me, and somebody, Big Bob, are in the chat. He's salty. And why every time he gets beat up, he immediately turns on me? 100% turns on me. You know, I'm like, brother, what I do to you? Gosh. Immediately, bro. Every time you be getting beat up, straight mad at me, bro. Straight mad.
Hello.
Straight mad.
Hello.
I don't know why you get so mad at me.
Jane, what's up, girl? What are you doing,
brother? I'm not that dumb. I can see that you're not on the phone.
You up in Polito? Brother, I bet you I am. Stop the car. Stop the car.
Yeah, good. Watch out, Charles. Chill!
Don't worry, it's a training exercise. Keep moving.
Yeah, don't worry, we're just testing the doors
y'all
out.
Okay?
You guys don't.
Y'all okay?
Everything's
wait,
fine.
It's that bug.
Oh, here we go. Why now? Absolutely not! Brutus! Bro, look what you done to the tire. Did Sam not send them off? Did Sam not send them off? Bro, Sam King, dirty cop?
Brother, everybody's dirty on LSPD now.
Did Sam King set you up, bro? You notice they didn't tag me, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I noticed. Believe me. I think maybe you're in on it.
Me? Brother, how come every time you get beat up, you be getting all defensive towards me? Every time.
Can I be real with you?
Yeah.
Let me be 100% real with you, okay?
Okay.
All I want from you.
Watch him blame it on me.
Just to be right there and just fight. It doesn't matter who you fight. Just beat the hell out of somebody for me, please.
Brother, I don't go around beating innocent people up.
They're never innocent, Tony.
We don't know.
Not one person has been innocent that we've interacted with.
What do you mean? Like, what do you mean overall?
Even Sam, he's dirty. Obviously, look how they get out.
But why don't you call Sam out? Why you trying to call me out?
You just did not just call him out. You just called him out.
Huh?
Yes, have anyone available to come down?
Huh?
I know you're old, brother, but I don't think...
278 and run.
Am I hearing stuff, bro?
No, gas station. Go right. Go right. Forward right.
Hey, dispatch, hold on. Right. Hold on. I hear shots.
You're missing the truck. It's behind us.
Where at, bub?
This one.
Left. Shots fire, postal 9052 area.
Guys, we just had a shots fire vehicle, and that here's that black truck. We need more units here. These guys got guns. 8167, 8167. Time to redeem yourself, brother.
Dispatch, any available units? Can you please assist Kilo 1?
at postal 8163.
Guys, it's a black Dodge. It's a black F-150 pickup truck. It's got four occupants.
I show you out at post level 8169.
We got a vehicle stopped. Hold traffic. 8057. Driver! Driver, shut the vehicle off! Streets, turn around, brother.
No, brother. I'm not having anybody walk up on my ass again. You cover the front.
Got one at gunpoint. Failing to cooperate. One male run on foot, one run on foot. Go get him, Streets, go get him, Streets. One on foot, one on foot.
Hey, Turnburgers, let's go.
I'll be active 1070, one on foot. Charlie 5, they're right across the road from you.
I have no vest on, chat. I have no daggone vest on. Daggone it, man. Guy in the truck has still not exited the vehicle. Where at, buddy? Hey, stay here at the truck. Stay here at the truck.
Got it.
What do you got, Streets?
The Tahoe's chasing him. I'm coming towards you.
Tahoe, call the pursuit.
He lost me.
Driver, exit the vehicle. Exit the vehicle with your hands up.
You're back in effect at 2118.
Driver, exit the vehicle with your hands up. That's fine, bro. Exit the vehicle with your hands up. There's somebody in the back driver passenger seat right there. Back passenger seat in the driver's side. Driver, exit the vehicle. Flex your B. Pull the seatbelt off. Everybody else, stay in the car with your hands up. Driver, walk backwards to the sound of my voice.
Dispatcher, we signal 100.
Go into your eyeball. There you go. Stop. Take him into custody, Streets.
What am I being detained for?
Brother, somebody's shooting out of your vehicle. Somebody fled from your vehicle. Who is shooting out of your car?
I have no clue.
You had, brother, somebody unload a machine gun in your car.
Listen to me.
I'm listening to you.
There was aliens at the gas station shooting over there.
Okay, then why did the person in your vehicle run?
I don't know. We picked him up from that area. He needed a ride.
Hey, backseat passenger, step out of the vehicle with your hands up. Backseat passenger, step out of the vehicle with your hands up. Can somebody move in, take him into custody? They're being somewhat cooperative. Stay right there, passenger. Passenger in the front seat. Step out of the vehicle with your partner over there, brother. Hey, brother, step out of the vehicle, please. With your hands up. Brother, I... This male's running.
Dispatch, can we get another unit to postal 8170?
Nice. Good job, good job.
Block on that side of SBC Boulevard.
No, exactly who you are.
Ma'am, you being cooperative. That's will you step out of the vehicle, please?
Who's in the back of my car?
Okay. Just stay right there at the truck, ma'am, please. Hey, where's the driver? Step, have the driver step out, Streets. Let's see what we got here, chat. You pull him out of the car, brother.
Yeah, I got it. Charlie 5 is back tonight.
Let's see what we got here, chat.
Copy, Charlie 5. Can you be in route?
Hey, brother.
Hey, I believe.
Man to man, what do we got, brother? Why, listen. You get out and you seem concerned. You seem very concerned. You're like, hey, man, why are you doing this to us? Why are you doing this to us? Whatever it is. That's nor here nor there right now. If you're innocent, why does your backseat passenger get out? They run on foot. Why does your other front seat passenger get out, tackle me to the ground, take off running? Are you guys in the wrong or are you not in the wrong, brother? Your friends are not justifying your actions.
Charlie 5, 23.
I'll
You can't justify for them. I'm just driving.
Brother, if it was my boy, where's Streets at? Streets!
He's gone.
If it was my boy, or listen, if it was my guys, I would know why my dudes are doing something. You know what I'm saying?
Well, she's been cooperative.
You just go over and talk to her for a second, please. She's been cool. Hey, ma'am, do you care to go pat her down real quick? Listen, hear me out. So all your boys don't get in trouble.
You're yelling in my ear.
Listen, so all your boys don't get in trouble. Who shot out your truck? Was it you?
I just told you what happened. There was aliens at that gas station. Did you not get the reports of it being shot over there?
Yes, sir.
Were shooting.
And the area that the shots were coming out at, you were in the exact same area. And then, brother, let me tell you one thing. The reason you look suspicious is due to the fact that when you come out of a shots fired area, we stop you. Somebody immediately gets out of the truck and runs. You seem like an educated person. Does that seem like weird to you?
I understand, but I don't know who that guy was.
You just picked up a random person?
Correct.
Are you with the Cowboy Cartel? Maybe. You all don't mess with people like that, bro. I've never had beef with you guys. You guys have been pretty respectful towards us overall as police, but I know you guys are not just going to go pick up some rando and let him ride around with you guys, bro. I know better than that. You act like I don't. I've been messing with you guys for years now, man.
What do you mean?
Bro, you...
We're friendly.
You are friendly. I've not had that much problems out of you. I really have not had much issues out of you guys, but you all are not going to pick up some rando... And Hank, please, sir. You all are not just going to pick up some rando and drive him around.
Why not? We're friendly. We're trying to bridge that gap.
Yes, you are, brother, and I've never had an issue with you guys, but...
Yeah.
Then, okay, tell me this. Why does your boy behind you get out and tackle me to the ground? You guys know I'm 90 years old.
He
laughed! You're laughing! You're laughing! Why are you laughing? Are you laughing?
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, you gotta ask him that. I don't know why he was running and tackling you.
Why you laugh so hard over that, bro?
Because you're not 90. You're exaggerating.
I'm like 65, 90. Okay? I'm like 65.
No.
All right, listen. You are free to go. Your girl is free to go over there. I'm gonna have our female officer here. Let her go. You two are free to go. Your buddy's under arrest for assault, okay?
One from dispatch.
Okay, what about the other passengers?
He's gone, brother. Apparently, you didn't know who he was. He's gone.
I have two of those.
Oh, he's free too. He's good. The only one that's going arrested is the male there. I mean, let me ask you this. If we settle up, can we have some respect on some common ground here? If we let your boy ride out today, can you talk to him about tackling the police and being all wild and stuff like that? Because we're trying to keep that relationship with you guys. You give me your word for your boy?
Yeah, you have my word.
All right, tell you, he's good. Y'all are good to go. Hey, he's good to go. Hey, listen.
He's good too.
You about put me in retirement, tackle me like that, bro. Dead serious.
I was trying to help you out. You know,
he was not trying to help me out. But both these guys are free to go. Y'all are free to go. Get in the truck.
You free to go.
Yeah, they're all good to go.
Okay. Bro, y'all, you scared us, you know what I mean? Oh. Like, sticks rifles on us. You know,
brother, they just had a... To be honest with you guys, y'all wouldn't be free to go if I can't justify right now that was you guys that shot out of the vehicle. I've not had much trouble out of you guys, but you guys have been super respectful. You stopped. You've been cooperative. You didn't get out and shoot at us or anything crazy, so I'm going to let you guys walk today. But I'm telling you guys, the reason you were stopped is because of the shots fired in the same area you guys were in. Fair?
Yeah, appreciate it.
Okay, you guys are good to go. Y'all have a good night. Let's chat. Let's chat for a minute. Kilo 1 dispatch.
Kilo 1, go ahead.
Thank you for your assistance, and all the units on scene there, thank y'all for helping your boy out. Let's go back here and chat for a second. Chat, listen. To be honest with you guys, I don't know if that was them that shot. Listen, let me tell you guys one thing. Let me tell you guys something real quick. The aliens that were in that black car was in a black expedition, correct, chat? Or tell me if I'm wrong on that part, right? What do y'all think? They actually wasn't in that black F-150 though, right, guys? Y'all are giving me a hard time. Chat, listen, I'm trying to build a good relationship with the Cowboy Cartel. I don't want those guys all mad at us. Y'all are calling me soft, chat. I put everybody behind bars. Y'all come straight and start calling me soft. Hook him and book him. Brother, I really should have, but I would rather do it at a better time than them guys stopping. And I don't, brother, they were in that black SUV, brother. You know that, man. You've been watching the whole stream, bro. They were in that black SUV. That wasn't the aliens. I do believe that the cartel was in a bad spot just now. I'd be there in the wrong place, wrong time. To be honest, I, guys, I to be honest with y'all, I think they were in a wrong place, wrong time.